first grade of English major. This time I present about my club, Hongmul Pyeol. As you know, Hongmul Pyeol is Korean traditional percussion band, which was performed by Korean farmers. Was composed by four main instruments: gambari, jing, jambu, and bu. And other instruments are also used, such as hobok and hyeongbok. There are many styles of playing hongmul. As you look, there are five different areas. I learned in Jeonhup in Hoonam-do. Hoonam-do music is slow and fluent and famous for its jangbok performance. This is what I play and perform. This picture shows one part of Hanbok. Hanbok is in Hanbok, many performers appear on the stage and play their instruments and dance in a circle. Our club do some performance in two times a year, in spring season and fall. This is what we did in spring. Last spring, we do it in Insadong, and we do many performances like Tamil Nori, Yeoldubal, and Tanpur, and so on. Between the performances, we do some comic play, which is parody Korean traditional stories. It was very funny and